What's up, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to use PEX plumbing to help you fish your wires for your lights. Let me show you how that's done. So what's really nice about using the PEX is it's a little more rigid than your traditional fish tape or push rod. That those like to get caught up on insulation and other stuff. The PEX is more rigid to be able to push through, but yet you can still bend it enough to get around things or through holes. Super slick. Try it out.